We can take it from there.
Understood, Dr. Pym. Searching the area now. I've located captive inhumans. They're being kept in portable cells. You'll have to break them out.
Enemy sighted. They do not.
Those inhumans need you. There they are. You'll need to destroy the locking mechanisms to open the cells. This one is open. The cells are all open. Nice work. There are inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead. There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Open the pipe!
Backup has arrived. Protect those Inhumans.
They're
safe. Head for the location on your HUD.
Shall prevail.
Your objective is ahead. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Off with you.
Interact with the object ahead of you. These enemies must be defeated.
got them on the run!
Another foe vanquished to me!
The enemies have been defeated. AIM has caged a group of Inhumans for experimentation. Rescue them. The four cells have a security system controlled by a separate terminal in the command center. The security must be disabled to destroy a cell. It can only go down temporarily. Move quickly. You may now destroy the associated cell, but hurry. Destroyed. Cell security terminated. Hurry before it re-engages. You've saved another Inhuman. Security down. The cell is vulnerable. Security on a cell is down. You can destroy it.
All power!
The Inhumans have all been freed, sending them coordinates for evacuation.
Appreciate the help, Avengers.
Nice work. Everyone's safe at the anthill thanks to you. We're making progress, but we'll keep looking until we've rescued every last Inhuman Ames holding.